Josh, you half-hitters out here ruin my match! I got 100 problems to go with my catch! I can promise you, this is not a threat!
This is flesh! 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 I can't pretend not madness! I can't pretend I'm not savage!
There is no excuse for not living up to your fullest potential. No excuse. I told you, I didn't get a new daddy. I didn't get a new mama. What changed? I changed. And I stopped being a victim. I stopped saying, I've got to wait for good things to happen to me. And I said, I'm going to grind. I'm going to fight. I'm going to work. I'm going to press toward. I'm going to learn. I'm going to do everything in my power. Every single day, I'm going to do everything in my power to become a victor and not a victim. Now, let me say this before I move forward, and I can't explain it, but you better feel me. Winners win and losers lose. I can't explain it any better than that. I don't know how it happens, but winners win. And if you create a culture of losing, if you keep being a victim, if you keep letting losing happen to you, if you keep letting people do you and treat you any kind of way, it's going to become a culture.
In our finest hour, our greatest fulfillment to all we hold dear, is that moment when we work our hearts out in good cause and lie exhausted on the field of battle victorious. Because it's not whether we get knocked down, but whether we get back up as one.